and I heard that I was ineligible for the rest of the season. I couldn't think. I couldn't believe it. I felt that I had let my teammates down.
LeBron was still in diapers, going on 2 years old, from a Little Tykes basketball hoop from then on. He had to have it at the highest height, and he was dunking on it then.
She was 16 when she had me. The father figure that I was looking for, you know, was never there, ever.
Your mom raised you pretty much by herself. Was a teenage mother, unmarried. First of all, do you know your biological father's whereabouts?
No, not really. But, you know, I'm not really even concentrating on that because I really have my father and my mother all tied up in one. And that's Gloria James. I don't, you know, at this point, I don't really need nobody else.
Yeah, the only thing that didn't help cause is me kept growing every so often, you know, and she had to keep throwing clothes away and go buying new ones. That didn't help.
So I just bought clothes bigger to begin with. And just roll them up, throw a few cuffs in them, give them time to grow into them.
It was constantly on the move for us. From 5 years old to 8, we probably moved 10, 12 times, 3 years. 4 or 5 schools.
We didn't have any definite place to reside at. We didn't know if we was gonna have somewhere to sleep the following night.
The hardest thing for me was to meet new friends, going to new schools all the time, and, you know, finally getting comfortable with a group of friends at one school and then having to leave.
He didn't have a normal childhood. I mean, hell, he didn't live in some of the worst projects in town.
Definitely see things that, as a young age, that you don't never want your kids to see. You know, violence and drug abuse and police sirens. It didn't matter where we were. Being with my mother, only thing that mattered.
I believe we became even closer than the normal parent-child relationship due to our circumstances and enduring them together, going through them together.
I never complained, never. We're already going through tough times. It doesn't make it any better if I'm complaining. Mother said it was time to go. Packed my little book bag and it was time to roll. I remember my mother sent me down and basically telling me, because of certain situations, that she may be gone for a little while, that I was gonna be living with one of my coaches. It was a challenge. That's all I cared about when I was growing up. If I was gonna be able to wake up and my mother was still alive or still by my side. That was because I was already without a father, you know, and I didn't want to be without both of my parents, you know, so it was definitely scary and tough. The thing that I had on the court that I didn't have off the court was security, because every day we went to the gym, I knew I'm going to get picked, or we're going to win basketball games, or we're going to win pickup games. I've always said it's home away from home for me.
Anybody that's close to LeBron knows that basketball court becomes his sanctuary. He blocks everything out, every bad situation or whatever. When he's on that court, that's when he's actually at peace and at ease.
Gradually, my mother found a place. Go ahead. I had a place to sleep. And I knew we weren't going anywhere.
Anybody home?
Nah, I fooled you.
So this is where I end up moving to. I'm moving to this room. And if you could just imagine just photos of all the NBA superstars that was all over these walls. This whole wall was Michael Jordan pictures. From like right here was all Allen Iverson, was right here. This was Kobe Bryant's wall right here, from like right here over. And then everybody else I kind of just filled in. It's crazy to see that they got everything out of here. I put staples all in the walls and tape, duct tape all over the walls. So it's kind of funny to see that it's all gone now. It was home. It was funny to see that everybody wanted to be here. You know, everybody wanted to come. Why here?
You wouldn't have thought that.
I mean, all my friends got houses.
Yeah,
all my friends got houses, but
You know, you look outside, all you know, their parents dropping them off here.
Right here. Didn't even have time to lock the damn door. Just leave it unlocked. Just leave the door open.
Yeah.
But they was coming. Due to the circumstances he was had to grow up in, moving, no stability with friendships. His relationship with Shion, Drew, Rome, Willie is as important as his relationship with me.
It's one thing about Bron, he loves people around him. Never liked being by himself. And when he found us, he found homes, he found father figures, he found one of the greatest things to happen to him, friendships.
Once I had that security, finally, with friends, you know, I automatically, like, these are the guys I'm gonna be with. No matter what happens, these are the guys I'm gonna be loyal to more than anybody. These are, you know, my brothers. These are my four best friends.